Welcome to our EA Sports Showdown here tonight.
Máme poslední zápas ve skupině proti Rusku. Zase můžete se tipnout do komentářů, kde ten zápas dopadne.
Slides the puck over and tries to make a diagonal pass to Voracek.
Každopádně proti Švýcarsku se trefili vítězné.
Nahradíme
rohru.
Sends the pass over. Puck scooped up by Malkin. Here's a shot with the stop.
Goalies are always trying to get better at this. Making the save, but getting the rebound into the corner.
Moves it to Provorov.
Oh, I like this, James. They've really cycled the puck well on this shift. Now they can hold it, and you put the pressure on the defenders. Eventually, they pull you down, or you get a great chance.
Šimek's gonna play it against the half wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Puck grab by Šimek. Big time stop! Gets a blocker on it. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Team Rush has got it across the line. Moves the puck to Provorov. Rush is on the attack. Denied by the goaltender. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to Kasha. Here's an odd man rush.
Hezky.
No chance for the puck stopper on that one. Czech Republic's play finally pays off here with a goal just past the midway mark of the first.
Well, you got the lead. Don't sit back now. This is be aggressive. Go get another one.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Here's a short pass to Kuznetsov. With some momentum driving towards the net. Comes up with the stop. Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. Palat's got the puck in his own zone. Handles the puck. Kuznetsov's picking up steam. Taken by Or. What a steal in his own end. Slides it over with pace to Palat. Takes a shot. Makes the save with the glove. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Here they come on back. Tarasenko's got it against the boards. Takes the feed. Back at the point, they set it up. And it's a quick pass. He scores! A
friendly pin on that one.
Yeah, great shot. He's just trying to get it past the goaltender here. It hits the pipe. It goes into the net.
Anisimov's won it. Picked up by Zadorov. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. On the attack along the boards. Puts it on net. Takes the chest. Takes the feed in a whole lot of trouble. Quick pass over to Anisimov. Nice defensive robbery on that. Takes a shot. Comes up on the blocker save. He scores! They take
the stop.
Well, it looked like this game would be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand.
Team Russia's execution has been so far here in this first period. Puck dumped in. Czech Republic's got the puck behind the net. A little banging and crashing now.
První třetinu prohráváme 2-1.
Concluding the first 20 minutes, time to get a clean sheet of ice. Well, both goaltenders leak a little bit here. We've got a team, and I can expect more of the same here if the first period was any indication. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Well, underway. It's an update of what your assessment is to this point.
Team Czech probably.
A teď na další nepřesná nahrávka. Já jsem takový vůl.
I see a lot of movement, a lot of talking on the bench right now. What's the message, Ray?
Coaches are going up and down the bench, telling the players to stay on it, trying to get a third one up.
Quick feed to Radulov. And now it's Voracek. Throws it up along the wing.
2 na 1, bohužel, přihrávka na Brusla. To byl tvrdý hit. Tak,
stejně.
Nahrávka neprošla.
Quick pass to Radulov. Reads the pass perfectly and takes it off. Intercepts the pass at center.
Russia's stick position is exemplary tonight. Teams can look at this on video and say that's how you defend the middle of the ice.
And now we aim across to Pasternak.
A znova Pasternak.
Gets a piece of it with the blocker.
A teď závar branku.
And moves it to Kuznetsov. And he's long. And that's broken up.
Zblokovaná střela.
Pasternak.
Tam musíme vystřídat.
Russia's got the puck here in the open ice. Puts it on net.
Mrázek nádherně. 8,5 minuty do konce. 2/3. Stále prohráváme 3-1.
Increasing their lead to 2. Puck picked up by Zadorov. Move to the middle from the slot. Wrist shot misses wide of the net. He's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net. The call here.
Ruský hráč minul.
He's going to be out there for an extended period here now.
Yeah, they can't get a change in, and so you go back. You kind of meander your way back to the kill time and get a little.
Hansel's won it in their own end. Team Czech Republic's got the puck in the defensive end.
Tak, tady se rýská šance. Ale ruský brána herní. Teď ruská akce, která končí 4-1, bohužel. Že takhle ten zápas nebude vyvíjet ani v reálu, to by bylo hodně špatný.
Kucherov's got the puck. Here's a shot. He scores.
Aha. Tak dobrý, no. Tak teď nám Rázek nějak extra nachytá. Já si myslím, že by byla jako chytatelná střela. A tady už asi děláme. Yes, 5-2. Aspoň snížení ještě. Minuta 20 ještě by to tam chtělo jednoho.
Gudas has the puck against the half wall. Pass right in front, and that's broken up with a stick in front.
Jasně vedle branky.
Who's the puck? Oh, smart head read. And that'll do it for period.
No, odskočili. Vedou 5-2. A my jdem do třetí části.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Here we go, third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Czech Republic's third periods
have been marred by turnovers. Every time it looks like they're going to get something going, they burp up another one. They don't have the puck much, and they're behind in the game.
Mluvám si již tak, že tolik nemluvím, ale snažím se teď soustředit, aby jsme ještě dokázali se
dělat. Czech Republic's gained possession along the boards, and the pass is picked off. Couldn't light the lamp on that. What a chance!
Sometimes the puck just doesn't go where you want to finish it. He makes a good shot, but he can't capitalize. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Penalty coming up.
Teďka teda. Další příležitost pro nás. I hned střel po ukazování. Další šance. Rusové se osvobozují a zbývá minuta do konce přesilovky. A bude další další vyhazování Rusů. Jde v chvíli do rozehrávce bez brankařem důležité. Tuhle přesilovku Rusové přežili. Bývá 10 minut do konce. Další příležitost. Teď jsou Rusové dost pod tlakem. Teď zase šanci.
Oh.
Je přečíslení na druhé straně. Další přihrávka nám neprošla. Škoda, no. Přihrávky tam prostě nechcou projít.
Move to the middle, and that one's broken up. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Moves it around wall. Moves it to Saka. Kulikov's taking it from his own end. Puck moved.
Stejně dvě minuty do konce. A teď už s tím nic neuděláme. Spíš. My jsme museli hrát asi na nejlepší obtížnosti, nebo by se nám musel něco povíst tak proti Švýcarsku. Jsme v poslední minutě dali dva góly. A teď bychom potřebovali ale tři. A poslední 44 vteřin. Na snížení tam čas je. A tři góly už ne, ale ještě musíme získat aspoň puk, no. To se nám povedlo a teď je rychle dopředu. O, tady zase prostě přihrávka. A zase, prostě přihrávky, nevím, no, jak to prostě udělat. Vždycky to zblokujou. Má několikátá přihrávka už. Ta zase dlouhá. No, posledních 6 vteřin do konce.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Gets a glove on it to make the stop. Russia's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net big time late in this third period.
Tak, konec. Bohužel jsme prohráli. Ale doufejme, že v realitě to dopadne jinak. Zatím si můžete tipnout do komentáru, jak to dopadne nebo dopadlo. A uvidíme se u dalšího videa. Zatím, čau.